Well, if it isn't Mr. MC Cum Dumpster.